Hello everyone, this is MariostarplusLuigi, and welcome back to MariostarplusLuigi Mickey Speedway USA. Today we are going to do Frantic Finale, but really quickly to unlock this, you have to collect all the car parts. Now, I never explained what the car parts actually, what they are, but on four of the racetracks, there are car parts, and you have to collect them. So really quickly up on the screen now, you're going to see all the car parts that you need to collect, and where they are. Okay, now let's go on to Frantic Finale. Now that you have to unlock it. And I'm literally not in the mood to record this, but I have to. Because this is my sixth attempt at Frantic Factory. I always do well until, like, third course. And the fourth course, like, the third course, sometimes I do alright. But then that last course screws me over every time. Since you only get two retries, I always use them on that last course. But anyways, this is Hawaii. An easy course. Don't run into this crap. Yeah, so I am using Louie. Again, because he's best character in the game, but if he's the best character in the game, I wouldn't have had to retry this 6 times. Like, I don't care about coming first. I just wanna... flip in to get in a trophy spot, because I have to. Oh, terribly useful. Speed boost. But Mickey seems to do really well in this cup. Maybe I should have used him. Second play. Was that the last lap? I thought that was the last lap right there. No, I almost hit myself with those. There's no way I can fit past Mickey now. He's way the hell up there. This will probably be a lot of course language in this cup. Just thought I'd point that out now. So, eek, volcanic eruption. Oh, why do I keep going on the fucking grass? Who says freaking swell anymore? Geek. Oh, I haven't even finished. Yes, I'm really pissed off right now. The last recording session, I was like doing really good. And that last course screwed me over. Oh well. I'll try and get in a better mood and better. You guys don't want to be angry. Okay guys, let's try this flipping course again. This is Oregon, and I came last this last time. My second time through this one. Jesus Christ. Goofy, get the hell out of it. Yeah, here comes the profanity. So younger viewers, please be advised. Even young kids swear these days. My mom would say there's like a 6-year-old swearing, and it is literally probably impossible for me to win that. Since if you fall in, it's literally impossible to win. Don't know what I did to offend the Mickey Speedway gods. I guess it's not impossible to win because it's just right there and Minnie got hurt by something. Take looking for. Do I like fourth? Not at all. Do I have to take it? Of course. I have to deal with this. Oh, I can't wait till this is over. I just want to do contest. Which contest I actually will be doing next. And then, contest, then, what do you call it? A practice, and that'll be the end of the project. Okay, I said to Texas. I hate Texas. I do really bad on this place, to tell you that. Actually, I think once I came second, and that's the best I've ever done. Now I'm in third. Jeez. I'm actually doing good. Well, that will obviously change. Yeah, so do not use Goofy and Pete at this course, because they are terrible. They're terrible in the whole game, but just especially in this cup. Tell you that right now. These are good. So I'm gonna be quiet in these couple of parts because concentrate. Take second. Yes. And I might have. I'll probably come third in this whole thing, but that's fine. I really. Third overall would be good, but now we have flipping Colorado, snow base level. My least favorite. Started ripping my hair out. This is like my fifth time recording Colorado. But I'm kind of cheapishly doing this. I'm using the emulator save trick. I saved it just before Colorado, so at least I'm admitting to that. She didn't fall. I think Minnie fell, but she wasn't first. You know, Daisy is. And all I'm doing is asking for a fourth. I keep coming fifth or sixth. Majority of the time, I'm coming sixth. It's not like I'm saying, oh, I want to come first. I'm not being greedy. I mean, fourth won't even give me first overall. It will give me, how is Goofy doing so good? Goofy usually does bad on this place. Well, why did I do that? I always make dumb mistakes like that. And again. See, I'd be in first, like the first lap, and then I just, jeez. Did I seriously just move in there? What happened there? Then I hit repose. Piece of dirty ass shit. I don't know who that was. Even if it was Donald, I'm too pissed to say sorry. Use my item in a second. Screw your stupid slow frame rates. See, that screwed me up because I had no clue what I was. And that screwed me up too. I hate it because I'd be in a good place. And those frame rates screw frame rapes. But they screwed me over, like I was in second. you, I'm done. Thank God. I'll take third place. I don't care. Let's go to victory celebration. Oh my God, I'm done. Dude. Oh my God, I'll take third place. We are done with the Grand Prix mode. Yes. I'm gonna have to see some credits now that I think about it. Maybe, I don't know. So that's the last cut. I don't care if we do. No, we don't. So, that is all of the, Grand Prix thingies. And, time trials I'm not gonna do, because all racing games have time trials, so you should know what that is. But next, I'm actually going to do the contest mode of the game. So,
this has been MariostarplusLuigi, and I'll see you guys next time for contest mode. Bye.